We're here on 81st and Collins at the beach. They use this hill as like a sand hill to fill spots on the beach, and we use it to just get ripped up, get after it. We do a bunch of sprints up here, army crawls, jumps, just really get after it. This is where you burn the skin off the bottom of your feet because this sand is hot as hell, and it's about 100 degrees out right now.
There we go.
And honestly, it's mental toughness. You sprint with a guy on your shoulder, 220 pounds up a hill, you didn't ask him 112. It's mental. This is deep sand work.
One of the hardest things we do.
Core, staying up, it's aggression.
We get people out here. They're all invited to work out. Very few of them stay.
Yeah, NFL, NBA, it's a lot
cycle
of
through. We're always out here, though.
We usually do a circuit straight through, but this is the bear crawl, basically deep sand going downhill. Sand, as you see, is pretty deep here. Basically, back shift, everything. I mean, you got the weight bearing down, and you're just trying not to eat sand.
Go, then let's go to work.
It comes down to the line.
Yeah. Animal, wild animal.
He turns around, boom, sprint back up to the top.
Fast hands all the way up.
Touch the line, boom, back down. We'll do a set of 10 of these in a row, which usually runs him about a 5-minute circuit, which if he can go balls to the wall 5 minutes, he can do a quarter with rest intervals. And we do interval training in the gym, but this is where men are made right here. This is by far one of the harder ones. No rest, so it is what it is. Not too many men come out here. I have NFL players, NBA players, cage fighters. Not too many guys do this. Something has to be wrong with you a little bit.
What we got next? You gotta do the best with what you got. There's no reason you can't work out anywhere. You don't need a gym.
Go. Let's go. Let's get hungry, Kris. Get up there. Get up hard.
After a workout, post-nutrition is the most important thing for me or any other athlete. You know, I usually hit up one of these Nutri cookies just to take the edge off so I don't get as sore, and I can just keep it going to the next workout. Stay tuned to see me prove that I'm the ultimate athlete.